compelling, provocative, and relevant. This is Sound Matters with Tom Liu.
This is the motivation segment. I call these a sound matter moment. This one's called communication breakdown. It matters little how good you are at your art, your business, or your craft. If your communication skills suck, your endeavors will suffer significantly. Whether you realize it or not, first impressions count while second impressions define. In any human interaction, you are wise to convey to people that you are at least as interested in them as they are in you. Usually, you have to appear more interested in them to keep their attention and get their eventual compliance. Otherwise, you risk leaving people feeling flat or put off by you. One of my speaking engagement topics involves the what I call WIIFM concept, what's in it for me, which argues that we are all our own favorite subjects and that we're broadcasting this frequency more often than not, and awareness and action around this assertion is paramount to long-term success in any field. Of course, the circumstances of an interaction also matter. For example, are you being approached? Are you doing the approaching? Who's involved? Where is it taking place? When is it happening? It's important to understand the different communication nuances that different situations and circumstances require. So here's the shift. Ask yourself the following questions at any given moment in any given situation. Is it possible I'm not presenting well and coming off poorly to others at the moment? Is it possible I'm not as aware as I should be of what messages my nonverbals and body language are sending? Is it possible I'm allowing my personal life to interfere with my professional life? Am I being inconsiderate of what others with whom I'm interacting may be going through right now? Am I so self-centered and fearful right now that I'm blind to the damage my short-sighted actions are producing? Am I so caught up in my emotional need to be right that my intellectual, critical thinking skills are being compromised? Am I being a whiny blank or a pushy bully, perhaps? If you are honestly willing and able to answer yes to any of those, you've likely got communication breakdowns coming down on you like the Hindenburg or a Led Zeppelin. The ability to competently manage your own emotions, to best manage your relationships, to successfully interact with others is arguably the single greatest soft skill you can possess. An inability to communicate effectively with all kinds of people in all kinds of situations reduces the impact of your other hard skills or your technical skills, and ultimately the width and depth of your success. Recognize where your communications break down and resolve to seek out solutions to improve. It's about distance, depth, balance, all important concepts when considering effective communications. Sometimes it's necessary to step back and see the bigger picture to determine the next best steps. It's much more often an individual choice rather than an ability.
This has been a Sound Matter Moment with Tom Liu. Visit us online at soundmatters.tv.